often in our culture, the Filipino culture, they are afraid to die. They are afraid to die. They're not sure, especially, you know, with the way they live their life, they get nervous about it. But, you know, am I gonna go to hell? Am I gonna? But yeah, they know the existence of hell and heaven, right? So they are very uncomfortable talking about it, right? That's when you bring, and the good thing is that because I've been close to the priest and they sort of given me instructions how to speak to them about it, I'm able to comfort them as to, you know, okay, well, this is really what's going to happen to you, right? The next life is way better than this life, right? And it's all there, you know, it's written in scriptures that there are no more tears, no more hurt, right? So the place that you're going to is, so you really have to explain to them. And because majority of them, even though they're Catholics, they're religious, they don't read the Bible. But yeah, that's where I take them, because it's not comfortable talking about. They're not comfortable talking about it.